For in editing, some people use system and some people use Android device like a mobile phones. But in Windows Mobile, how these editing applications will be works in this century? So guys, my name is Frank. Today we are going to see how the editing application works in Windows Mobile. Already choose and install some of the editing applications in Windows Mobile 950 XL. And now let's see how these applications will be works in this century. The application will be Fortran HDR. Next will be Adobe Photoshop Express. The third application will be Fantasia Painter Free. And last, we are going to see about split pick. Okay guys, thanks for watching.